Hey guys, it's Lee Hendricks from North Carolina Gold Prospecting. Welcome to my channel if you're new, and thanks for returning if you're a subscriber. Trying a new spot in Uari today. It's nice to try out a new spot, so I'm gonna keep heading forward and seeing what we see here. It's a cool rock. I think I should cut straight down. That'd be the easy thing to do, I think. Let's go for it. I won't be able to do that another 4 weeks when all this stuff starts growing back. Wow, there's a huge fallout zone over there. Let's see what's in that. A lot of briars right there. Look how we're going down the ways here. Look at that bank right there. You see what I'm seeing? That's going to end up being a good spot. Let's get down here and take a look. There's one thing. There's some bedrock exposed right here. I brought my hand dredge. I usually don't, but since I knew I was coming to a new area today, I figured that's pretty up to there. Wow, already see a nice flake. Oh man, there's quite a few colors in here. I may be hand-dredging today, folks. See that? See those? Wow, that's a nice little bit right there. Creeped it together a little better. I don't really need to zoom in too much. You can see that. Look at those. I'll try a little bit more right there. See if there's anything I missed. Pan over there, aren't you? It's over there. It's crazy. Is that just a good spot, or is it everything like that here? Here's what I'm... That little hole I'm marking right there. That's where that came out of. Just that one little area. Well, that last hole was a bust. There's a couple little tiny flakes, but nothing like that other first spot I hit. But I still want to get behind this rock, see what size the gold is, because this should catch flood gold, but probably not the bigger gold. Closer to the bottom. Oh, that's a nice bear. Hope I don't wear out my hand ridge. Crap, I shouldn't have said anything. Look at that. Oh, crap. That's not good. Let's see what's in this. You know how fast I can take that down, because I knew there's very little black sand. And just... Actually, there's no black sand, which is not a good sign. I thought I had more black sand coming in. I'm still not far enough on the bottom. Well, there's nothing in that. I'm surprised. Got to be at least something. I do see two little specks. minuscule. Mostly it was just this adhesive, which finally broke loose. So there's no way I'm going to be able to fix that today. Look at that, I've shattered this. Trying to break it out. Well, definitely won't be dredging anymore today. Let's go dig some. Son of a gun. Saw a decent flake. It's not bad. Oh, about to fall. These rocks are really slick. You don't even need the sluice here. There's so little black sand. The gold's here.